Hey guys, Chelsea from Attention to Details here in beautiful Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Today in the shop, we're working on this Mercedes-Benz for our customer. We're gonna be doing an exterior wash, clay, and seal. We're getting it ready for winter time. Now, what does that mean in comparison to the rest of the year? Well, especially up north, we're gonna be seeing a lot of harsher elements, either from Mother Nature or just from kind of torture. Realistically, a majority of my customers are going to be taking their vehicle through the automatic car wash. Now, I do try to educate and let them know that the non-touch is going to be the least aggressive of the two options versus brushes or non-touch. But anytime you are exposing a vehicle to the high pH soaps that are within the automatic car wash, it's going to weaken or potentially strip the protection that's on your vehicle. Now, I've touched on this at times in the past, but just to kind of break it down for those of you that maybe are new to protection for your vehicle, there's kind of some tiers when it comes to durability. You have waxes, you have sealants, you have ceramic sealants, you have ceramic coatings, and then you have PPF. Now, what is the difference between all of these products? Well, number one, the biggest difference is going to be price. The more durable the product, the more expensive the price. PPF is probably the most extreme protection that you can get for your vehicle. That's going to give you sometimes scratch resistance, scratch repair. It's going to give you rock chip prevention, and it's going to be extremely durable. But with that comes a whole nother level of maintenance. Sometimes they only last maybe 10, 15 years. You might have to remove them, reapply. And there's a whole lot of issues that can go into that if you don't find a quality PPF installer. Now, that's not something that I offer here at my shop. I typically will offer waxes, sealants, and ceramic coatings up to PPF. This does take a lot of skill and training in order to offer that to your customers. But for those of you that are looking for the most durable protection for your vehicle, be it rock chip, chemical resistance, durability, PPF is obviously the route that you're gonna go. But let's talk about these chemicals that are not necessarily PPF. What is the difference between them? Well, first you have your waxes. Those are gonna be more of your Canuba, your Brazilian waxes. Those are more natural made products, and they're not going to give you the most amount of durability. They're gonna last about 2 to 3 months. There's not gonna be much chemical resistance within them, but they are gonna give you a nice, beautiful, warm glow. They're going to be easy to apply for the most part. And for those that maybe you're enthusiasts, that you like applying products more frequently, you enjoy the therapy, waxes are gonna be great options to consider. But as we head into wintertime, a wax is not gonna give you that chemical resistance that you're gonna need. Let's say you go through the automatic car wash once or twice, or your vehicle's exposed to road salts, road film, etc., and that has to sit on there for longer periods of time because you're not maintaining it as frequently. That wax is not going to be very durable. It's not gonna last you through wintertime, and your vehicle's gonna end up being unprotected. Now let's talk about this category right here, which is more of our sealants, ceramic coatings. Obviously, ceramic coatings, they are kind of the new hype word, the new popular word within the detailing industry. And as science and the industry is evolving, they are becoming more affordable, more easy to apply. I would say most ceramic coatings, especially as we live up here in the north, they're gonna last you anywhere from 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, 48 months. I wouldn't necessarily say that most are gonna be able to outlast that 4 or 5 year mark. If they do, it's in a professional grade product, and there's going to be a cost that is resulted in that. But for those that are looking for affordable options, we've done dozens of videos on different ceramic coatings that are gonna last anywhere from 12 to, I'd say, 36 months that are going to be easy to apply. They're gonna give you that durability and chemical resistance that a majority of vehicles are going to need, and you're gonna have easier maintenance. You're not going to have to wash your vehicle as frequently, and when you do, it's gonna take a lot less effort, and you're gonna have a beautiful kind of candy-like, glass-like reflection to your vehicle. Now, let's talk about this kind of middle tier here. I feel like this is where a majority of vehicles should land when it comes to winter protection if you don't have the money to invest in either ceramic coating or in PPF. And hopefully you can kind of follow my imaginary tiers that I have here in my mind. Now, why is it so important to actually apply protection? Can't you just kind of rely on the waxes that are at the automatic car wash? You're paying for the top tier, maybe $11, $12 a car wash. You're going all fancy, paying for the waxes that are within it. Shouldn't that be sufficient? Maybe even if I go through once a month, I'm constantly reapplying the waxes, my vehicle's good, I should be protected. Well, the waxes that are typically going to be used at the automatic car wash are more of a glorified drying aid. They're meant to give you temporary hydrophobics. They're really gonna have no chemical resistance or durability whatsoever. They may last 1 or 2 weeks at best, or maybe if you go through another automatic car wash, it's gonna strip it right off. So they're not going to be a long-term protectant for you, but they really are not gonna have what your paint critically needs, and that's actually UV protection. UV protection is going to help prevent your paint from having a faded appearance. It's going to help prevent oxidation, and it's going to help prevent clear coat failure. Now, those are really big issues that can happen to your paint that they're either going to be extremely unsightly or extremely expensive to have to repair. So obviously you want to do proper prep. You want to do a wash. If you need to do a clay bar treatment, go ahead and do that. And I did a video on that recently, kind of sharing how to determine if your vehicle needs a good clay bar treatment. We're going to actually go ahead and do that to this vehicle. This is the first time that I've actually seen this vehicle. So we're going to do a wash. We're going to do a clay bar treatment. That's going to help remove any sort of bonded contaminants that might be on our vehicle. And that way our protection is actually going to be able to bond a lot better with our clear coat. And when it comes to winter protection, here are some of my favorites that I will reach for my customers' vehicles. Now, each of these are going to give you kind of a different user experience, and you might see a little bit more durability or a little less durability based on the product that you choose. When it comes to durability, this is probably the longest durability claims out of all of these products. This is from AM Details. This is their hybrid sealant. You can see here it's a polymer sealant with ceramic elements included. It provides fantastic water behavior and high levels of gloss for up to 12 months. Apply it on the driveway or in a professional setting, you can expect a slick, dirt-repelling finish that lasts. Like I said, out of all the products, this probably has the longest durability claim, but a majority of these you're going to see 4 to 6 months plus of protection. Now, for those of you that enjoy more of that therapeutic experience that detailing can provide, you're going to want to grab for one of these two products. Now, don't underestimate the colonnade number 845. This is actually one of the highest rated products when it comes to waxes within the detailing industry. It actually started off more within the electrical industry. You can see here, Carnauba Shine, ease of use and durable weather protection, recommended for car, truck, RV, marine, industrial, and aircraft surfaces. I've done videos on this in the past. I'll put the link for it down below. And then we also have the Jeskar Ultra Lock Plus. This is a ceramic polymer sealant. Again, we did a video on this. I'll put the link for it down below for those of you that want a closer look at this. But you're going to have over 6 months of protection against harmful UV rays, environmental contamination, gives paint a super slick feel and deep gloss surface appearance. Now, when it comes to easy application, I would say it doesn't get any easier than G-Technique C2B3. It's just as simple as spray on, wipe off, and you're going to have 4 to 6 months of protection as well as chemical resistance. Gives you a nice glow to your vehicle, that of almost like a ceramic coating. This is Griots Garage Ceramic 3-in-1 Wax. I follow several YouTube channels that they've done durability tests on many products in this category, and this product always seems to rise to the top for them as far as durability. But it is extremely easy to apply, just as simple as spray on, buff off. You're going to have streak-free results. There's a reason why this is one of my favorites to apply for my customers. Not only does it look great, easy to apply, it actually smells fantastic, kind of like that of a watermelon. So really nice user experience. This is actually one of my favorite products to use here in my shop. Another product that I really, really enjoy, I've purchased bottle after bottle of this. If you want something that is going to look like that of a ceramic coating, this is probably the glossiest product that I have ever used. This is Lithium Ceramic Slam. This is a product that's going to give you 6 to 8 months of protection based on your environment. I like the fact that they say that because, again, maintenance is key, but it will give you a rock hard hydrophobic shield over your paint. This stuff has the glossiest and more candy-like reflection out of any product. So if you have those whites, those silvers, those lighter colored vehicles, this is going to make your paint look absolutely wet. So this is my favorite for lighter colored vehicles. I would use this in today's situation, but we'll do a dedicated video on this in the future for those of you that want to see it. But for today, we're actually going to be applying the AM Details Hybrid Sealant. I've only worked with this product once before, but I have many friends who use this and highly recommend it. AM Details is a brand sold over at Car Supplies Warehouse. We're going to go ahead and demonstrate for you guys this product. So after washing and doing a clay bar treatment, you're going to give the bottle a good shake. Take a low GSM microfiber. You're going to put about 2 sprays to your microfiber and apply in about a 3x3 section. You don't necessarily have to do cross hatch pattern up and down side to side, but make sure you apply it thoroughly. I typically will apply a panel at a time, so I'll count my roof, my hood, I'll divide that into 2 since they are larger panels, and then come in with a plush microfiber
and buff it to a beautiful glossy finish. With this product, you want to work panel by panel. You don't want to get too far ahead of yourself or else you might be battling some streaking, but you can just see how easy it is to apply to the vehicle and make your way around it. If you find that you have any sort of streaking, either you might have a dirty microfiber or oversaturated your microfiber, you don't need a lot with this product, about 2 sprays each time I reapplied it to my microfiber. So again, if you find yourself battling streaking, try backing off on the product and also just make sure you are coming in and buffing with a nice plush microfiber. I will put links to the microfibers that I recommend down below that are going to give you the best results, but you can see it's just as quick, as simple as that. And you've actually applied protection that could well last well beyond winter, maybe even closer to 10 to 12 months. And just like that, we are done applying our AM Details Hybrid Sealant. Beautiful, streak-free results. Customer was very happy. And hopefully you've enjoyed this in-depth discussion into winter protection, some of the products that I recommend and have used on customers' vehicles in the past, and why I've chosen those products. I know there's an overwhelming amount of products on the market, and so hopefully these recommendations can maybe help simplify that process for some of you when it comes to choosing the right protection for your vehicle. But for those of you that maybe you've tried something different and it has performed well for you, please, by all means, make sure you comment down below with products that you recommend that have performed well for you, because this isn't necessarily meant to be exhaustive, but these are some of the products that have worked really well for me and for my customers. Again, maintenance is key, but if you make sure that you're not overly abusing these products, they're gonna be able to protect your vehicle all throughout the winter time. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you check the video description link down below for those of you that want to try any of these products out for yourself. But stay tuned for future videos we have coming up on winter detailing. But we'll see you guys in the next detail.